That's a vibe, she wanna vibe. That's a vibe, yeah. That's a vibe, it's a vibe. That's a vibe, yeah. That's a vibe.
Hey guys, so what's up? It's Sunday right now. It's like 3:30. I'm about to get off work and I'm gonna hang out with Taylor. I think we're just gonna have like a chill night this weekend. I just did a lot, honestly, and I'm really fucking tired. So I really hope we chill, but we're gonna get food for sure and I'm gonna take you guys with.
Hey everybody.
Hey guys, welcome to our fucking mukbang.
How do you say it?
Mukbang.
Mukbang.
You know, I've noticed on all of them that I watch, they go
say
mukbang, I mean mukbang, whatever it's called.
Mukbang.
Yeah. Like they always
no one knows how to
question.
Say it.
So you know where the fuck we went.
Taylor, what'd you get?
So I already ate one of the things. I got a cheesy gordito. Is it or O?
I don't know. I've never gotten one of those.
Okay, it's basically like a taco with like cheese and sour cream and like a little like a
oh,
fluffy
sour
one.
Cream in those.
Mm-hmm. And like a fluffy little shell around it, and it's really good. Ate all that. I have like a bite left of my burrito.
I'm so dead.
With my whack ass mild sauce.
Yeah, I don't like mild sauce. I'm sorry.
Yeah. And then we got this, we're sharing a crunch wrap with beans instead of meat because I don't really like Taco Bell meat. I don't know, I'm making Carly try it.
Honestly, I just had a bite. I'm gonna have another bite.
Yeah.
This is really so weird our eating on camera. Okay.
It's kind of fun. I feel like I'm just being like Tana Mojo. Like I watch her do them all the time. I'm like,
yeah, it's pretty good.
Like better.
Better than I expected,
but not better than.
But I like the meat.
Like, see, I don't have an issue with the meat, so
it
that's
just
why.
Grosses me out.
But okay, as long as you like it.
Yeah, no, it's good. Then I got a chicken chalupa. And a bean and cheese burrito, but it's really
not the best.
Not, I'm not feeling it today. I'm just really not.
I'll show you.
Honestly, there's a lot of good sauce. It's just the beans are just rank.
And you got onions. It's gross.
And I keep peeling off the top because I like the bottom where the chicken is. I don't like lettuce. Lettuce, a mouthful of lettuce. It's just not fun.
I love lettuce.
Clearly.
Extra lettuce.
We went to In-N-Out earlier.
Oh, a couple hours ago.
And Taylor got extra lettuce on her burger, and I just feel like that's so random. Like, I've never heard anyone say that.
I just felt so sick, I needed to be a little bit.
I hate you. I just put some.
It's
alright.
It's alright. It's okay.
Yeah, so.
Every video, like, that I've been in recently, I'm eating Taco Bell that you posted.
Really?
Yeah, remember your juice cleanse thing?
Oh, yeah.
I remember I was eating Taco Bell. You guys were being all healthy, and I fucking is that a laugh?
Yeah, I cussed
okay.
All the time.
I splooged all over. My, remember?
I was like
burning hot.
Yeah. Taco Bell is just really good. I'm gonna be honest.
Super good.
My boyfriend does not like Taco Bell, and I don't understand. Like, I just love it. And for the people who say Del Taco is better, that's an actual trip.
Oh. Why?
Tucker,
I want
you want
him.
Food?
Sweet.
Tucker.
Oh, he's gonna eat the
beans, Tucker, you hit the mukbang. Oh my god, cool.
What does that taste like? You're crazy.
Is it yummy?
Okay, that's enough.
No. Wow. He's gonna eat the sauce.
He really made quite the appearance there.
Okay. I just wanted to slightly introduce him in that.
That's her dog.
That explains Tucker very well.
He's very crazy.
Dude, you like Taco Bell or what? Why is he doing that weird thing with his fucking tongue again?
Maybe he's like trying to get the taste.
Yeah, that's it.
Who knows?
I'll give him a treat because he's.
Anyways, but yeah, Del Taco. I mean, Occasionally.
I had that last night. Some fast, and it already was not as good.
Yeah. I just don't get how people say it's better than Taco Bell. I really don't. Now Tucker's gonna have his dinner.
What's he eating? Top Chews.
Yeah, I think it's from Costco.
Chicken and apple sausage bites, which doesn't make much sense, but.
Yum. Okay, let's talk about something.
Okay.
People talk on these, you know?
Yeah. Let's see.
But what are we gonna talk about? Taylor, you haven't taken a single bite of the Crunchwrap.
I know, I'm full.
I'm getting really full too.
My water's gone.
I didn't finish my items.
Oh, I did. I knew I wasn't gonna want a third thing. Except for my soda.
Let's talk about that.
How good that soda is.
The Baja Blast soda. It's better than the Freezy.
Oh, wait, like, yeah. That's the only soda I'll get from Taco Bell.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, it's good. I'm just,
You know Taco Bell doesn't have Coca-Cola, though?
Really? Pepsi? So does Graziano.
Graziano's is fucking disgusting. Yeah, if you guys are ever in the YL area, never eat at Graziano.
No. Never. How many subscribers do you have on this thing?
I think, like, 200.
That's a lot.
2-something. Landon has 1,000.
I know.
So my brother, okay, he's 13, 12. I'll link his,
whatever it's called, below.
Link his channel below. He makes, yeah, like, video game tutorials, basically. And that fool has 1,000 subscribers, and I just don't get it. Like, how did that happen so fast?
I feel like he's good, though. I feel like
he's very good at it. He's very dedicated.
Brandon was saying I should make a YouTube and do, like, hair and shit. And, like, just, like, vlog and
bullshit. You should.
Like, I'm so awkward. Like,
it's weird at first.
I'm talking to the camera.
But, like, I like it.
I can't even look because I won't look at myself.
It's so much fun. I love it. And I swear, my favorite part about all of it is I can look back and be like, wow, that happened. Like, when I watch my vlogs from, like, 2 summers ago, I'm like...
Yeah. And I would like to do, like, the hair. Okay, if I did hair or something, that's a little bit different.
That's different for sure.
Like, I'd be more okay with that.
You want any burrito or Gordon?
Wow. I hate when they make them like this and it fucking lifts.
Oh yeah. It's like, what the hell?
Oh, is that? Yeah, that's a flap. That's really weird. And you can, like, see in the fucking crunch wrap.
It would probably be.
I hate tomatoes.
Oh, we could have said no tomatoes.
I know. I never think to.
I don't really like tomatoes that much either.
I'm gonna try.
So good.
I'm scared.
Diablo, if you guys...
Next level.
If you guys ever talk about it and you like spicy shit, this is the way to go. Look at my bun.
I'm a pussy when it comes to spicy shit, so we'll see how
good as fuck. Oh, I still have my hot Cheetos, dude. Oh my god, I ate so shitty today. Oh my god. I haven't had a day like this in a minute.
Oh. It's like burning my
finger. Looks like blood.
Taco Bell blood.
I'm really scared.
I think
is this the hottest one?
Yeah.
R.I.P. But it's still, like, not that hot.
You're kidding.
Like, it's hot.
How is that enjoyable?
I love it. Oh, are you dying?
Yeah, dude. It's, like, in my... Ow.
In my ow. Can I actually see it?
Yeah, I don't like that.
Oh. I'm gonna put a little bit just like on a corner.
Oh shit.
It's good, dude. Bye. Bye.
It's cold. I mean,
it's cold. Yeah, it's so hot. Chilly. Wow.
God damn it. No.
I love it.
Here.
I'm done.
I can't. No, I just can't.
I know, I want like one last little bite. Without tomatoes and without your sauce.
Wow.
We really showed that Crunchwrap.
Mm-hmm. It's just really, it flat. Like, why do the beans look like this?
Mm-hmm. Mm. Hey guys, so after that clip, my phone died. So I didn't record any more of the mukbang. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in my next video.